once again in the UTS Jazz Band. Thank you very much for coming to the concert tonight. And we'd love to share with you a little message. You know, sometimes we're not prepared for adversity. When it happens sometimes, we're caught short. We don't know exactly how to handle it when it comes up. Sometimes we just don't know what to do when adversity takes over. And I have an advice for all of us. I got this from our very talented jazz band coordinator, Mr. Ashwin Coleman. And it sounds like what we're supposed to say, you have that kind of problem. This one is called Mercy, Mercy, Mercy.